It's the song of the redeemed, rising from the African plain. It's the song of the forgiven, drowning out the Amazon rain. The song of Asian believers, filled with God's holy fire. It's every tribe, every tongue, every nation, a love song born of a grateful choir. It's all God's children singing glory, glory, hallelujah, he reigns, he reigns. It's all God's children singing glory, glory, hallelujah, he reigns, he reigns. Let it rise above the four winds, caught up in the heavenly sound.
Thanks so much for joining us today. I hope we've been able to give you a little taste of what's going on in that ministry. And I tell you, while I was gone for that 2.5 weeks, one thing God spoke to my heart, when I get back here to the good old U.S. of A, to Calvary Chapel Bear Creek, we have a vision here in this church. It's not just Sudan where we're sharing the gospel. We're sharing the gospel. We're going to be sharing the gospel right here in Woldemar and the Temecula Valley. And one of the things I just want you to be aware of that we're going to be doing is we have some evangelistic training that is going to be coming up in the next month or two. And we're going to give everybody a chance to be trained on being proficient on how to know how to share your faith. Because we've all been called. It's not just these chaplains and then we go home. No, that's not it at all. We're called. And we're called to meet the people right here where we live. It's going to be really exciting. Because I believe something that Wes Bentley said last week is absolutely true. He said, you need to listen very closely. Because when you begin to invite people to church and begin to share the gospel, you could double the size of your church in 1 month. Those aren't just words. This is reality. And this is what God has called us to, and this is what we're going to do. So I just wanted to thank everybody for coming out again, give you a little taste of what's coming in our own ministry here. And God bless you guys. Larry and I are going to be up here to answer anybody's questions that you might have. But thanks again for coming. God bless you.